the next global gathering is really a continuation of the wonderful spirit I felt in 2018. And I have to say, the 2018 global gathering was the best conference I've been to in my life. And I'm sure 2020 will be even more fulfilling, because what this gathering does is bring together brilliance and passion for humanity, for science, for innovation, to be of service to the greater good.
I just want to say a special thank you to you all. I know you come from far away. You've got business to do today and tomorrow, but it tells me that you're passionate about this continent, what we're all doing at our own level and collaboratively.
As an observer in the scientific program committee, I got the opportunity actually to provide input and to contribute to shaping the program for the global gathering for NEF in 2020. Very impressive actually what I have seen already in the preparation. We had very rich discussions, and I'm really glad that I could participate, and I have learned actually also from the level of the presence in the scientific program committee. And all I can assure that it will be an impressive program that will inspire, and of course will also be an environment where we'll connect and learn from each other to move the scientific level in Africa and in Kenya, hopefully.
The theme of the global gathering is connecting science and humanity. And this time we selected as a sub-theme, innovation pathways, Africa's transformation. So how did we come up to that? So basically, we started from the 2018 global gathering, where, if you remember, there was a white paper, and this white paper was really the foundation of the program.
Well, I joined Scientific Program Committee for several reasons. One, because I wanted to contribute to this noble cause, where we are bringing researchers and scientists together to make research contribute to solving the existing problems, because I believe that research should play a pivotal role in improving the livelihood of the Africans. And to me, this is a very important forum to achieve that.
I came to the Scientific Program Committee of the Next Einstein Forum to try to maximize my contributions to Africa's sustainable economic transformation through facilitating the engagements of young researchers with a global initiative that's trying to change the system of science for Africa.
We need to have all the forces, all hands on deck, as they say, to make this happen. And therefore, the greatest investment should be in the current and future leaders of the continent, which is African youth. And any opportunity for me to express my thoughts and what I think is important is the reason why I joined the programs committee.
So my hopes for the next global gathering in 2020 right here in Nairobi, Kenya, are very high. I look forward really to meeting some of the NEF fellows and ambassadors to really experience firsthand what their research is. So this was a highlight also 2 years ago of the previous meeting, where really there were outstanding presentations. There's going to be workshops, and the topics that will be discussed again, personalized health, personalized medicine, and how our treatments of the future can really be tailored to individual patient needs and other needs. And so this will be a highlight. Plus there is the major influence of AI that we'll discuss, with again the particular focus of Africa and African research. And so those will definitely be the highlights for me of the next conference, apart from really being face to face with African scientists, business leaders and startups.
The theme is already very exciting, and I can already imagine what sort of speakers we are going to have and the impact of the discussions that will go on there. So I'm looking forward to a wonderful experience for all the participants, and I don't think anyone would want to miss it.